15 million. That's how many medium and heavy-duty trucks and trailers are on the road in the U.S. Fewer than 55% of their tires are within 5 PSI of target inflation pressure, and nearly 10% are underinflated by 20 PSI or more. Tire underinflation for commercial fleets is a safety risk, has a negative impact on the fleet's bottom line, and pollutes the environment. Each year, a typical tractor trailer will experience one roadside service call due to tire failure caused by tire underinflation. Tire underinflation makes the average fleet operator spend an additional 10 to 15% on annual tire costs from excess wear. An increased rolling resistance reduces fuel economy by as much as 2%. There's a simple way to solve this problem. The Halo Tire Inflator from Aperia Technologies. The Halo is a simple bolt-on device that automatically maintains optimal tire inflation pressure. The robust, proven design of the Halo utilizes the rotational motion of a wheel to power a pump. It's purely mechanical, self-powered, and mounts securely in as little as 5 minutes. The Halo works on both dual and wide-base tires, drive and trailer axles, buses, box trucks, and refuse vehicles. It's designed for long life, is virtually maintenance-free, and can be retrofitted to any existing fleet of trucks. This means that fleet operators can depend on the Halo to improve profitability, safety, and sustainability through increased fuel efficiency, extended tire life, and avoid roadside service calls resulting from tire blowouts. The Halo Tire Inflator from Aperia Technologies. Solving the problem of tire underinflation one revolution at a time. Go to savings.aperiatech.com and calculate your fleet savings today.